Cheetahs had become extinct from India in 1952. Interestingly, before that cheetahs were not only seen in forests all over India, but also were domesticated by common hunters and kings, sultans and other rich people. These people were using cheetahs in hunting. So cheetahs were kept like hunting dogs. Many British officers serving in British India also loved this.